Hi there, classic country music fans. This is the Country Music Time Machine, and we are reliving those decades of country music history as we head back to 1952. In 52, the U.S. had 60,000 cases of the disease polio. 3,300, mostly children, died. 21,000 were left paralyzed. Thankfully, we did get a polio vaccine in 1955. In 52, you could have bought your new house for around $9,000, but the yearly wage was only around $3,000. In 1952, the biggest movie was The Greatest Show on Earth.
Pratt said we'd give a show, and we're going to give it.
We got no big talk.
We'll sidewall it, set up in the open.
The big TV show of 52? Well, it was I Love Lucy.
Oh, Lucy, you sure are sensible. Lucy, don't cry.
The life of Hank Williams was in the news in 1952. He was still having trouble with alcohol. He divorced his wife Audrey in 52, but then married again in 1952. But that marriage wasn't legal, as Billie Jean Jones was not yet divorced from her prior husband. But his biggest heartache came when the Grand Ole Opry kicked him out after multiple missed shows. Well, Hank was still making hits. And here are a few more hits from 1952.
I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you.
And stars above all shine brighter. Gotta laugh and dance and sing. Gotta get that gal a ring. When you feel like you're in love, don't just stand there.
It brought you shame and disgrace. The world has tumbled in your face. Because they call out love a backstreet affair.
One of the biggest songs of 1952 came from the first female ever to have a number one country music song. Here's Kitty Wells.
Yeah.